Oh,
you just got, come on, nah, it's all good. So, you know what? I do rims like that too. I'm not a Raider fan, but I wear Raider hats.
Yeah,
like,
you get the outfit to match.
It matches, dog. So, I'm down with that, man.
Well, as long as I wore this today and not my Knicks shit, you got your Lakers. This would match with my Knicks shit too, you know?
You're good. What's good? What's up, man?
No, I got the mandatory spot in the DA.
Dog, you know you're a fan favorite.
Zach Wallman is known as Kid Yamaka.
That's right.
Freddie Roach is his trainer, and I caught up with him to talk some boxing. Zach, what's it like to work with Freddie Roach, legendary trainer?
You know, it's cool. I've been with him for the last 4 years, so we kind of developed a relationship to where, he's like a father figure and a friend. I talk to him about life. I talk to him, you know, whatever is going on with me. You know, me and Freddie will rap about it. We'll clown each other. We'll have a good time, and just listen. Freddie's great. You just listen.
Ask him about Manny or Amir or some of the other fighters he's trained.
No, I asked him about me and what I need to do to get better, to get where I need to go.
What did he tell you when you asked him?
He goes, "You're doing good. Keep working."
That's it. Like Floyd Mayweather says, hard work and dedication.
Very true. Those are facts.
That's right.
Simple as it sounds, he's 100% right.
No shortcuts.
Got it.
I'm going to nickname you like the ADD reporter. It's like you start, then you stop.
Right? I'm like about to walk out.
He's about to walk out. Zach Wallman! Right? Zach, Kid Yamaka!
Zach Wallman, look out for him. And of course, January 20th, Woodland Hills. You won't want to miss it. VSNewsReporting.com. I'm Elliot Stack back reporting.